Thank you. Hey guys, we are back. We're just waiting in queue right now, so just hang on just a little bit here. We are number 9. We will be starting soon. Thank you guys for hopping in. Looks like we'll be in just a little bit sooner than anticipated. We just hit the server reset, which is good news for us. All right, guys, we're just about to hop in. All right, hello, guys, and welcome back to another Mr. Mexico adventure here. We are back on the Bitterroot server. We are starving from the last time we were on. So we are about to go see, where are we right now? We're up in Milton right now trying to, see if we can bring it back. We lucked out. We found ourselves a crossbow right away. So let's see what kind of shenanigans we can get up to today. Nice. Just for good measure. We needed that chocolate bar. Oh, hell. Actually, we need almost everything from that guy. We almost fucked up, chat. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're not eating those guts, so. Holy. Trees are so dense. What we do need is a lake, though. That seems to be the closest. It's way closer. Cool thing to snipe from. You need. Oh, firewood. lots of firewood, but that's about it. Oh, we still got so far to go. We got this, chat. If not, we're storing our shit. We're gonna go find it after. I don't think we're gonna make it all the way there. That's alright though. That's what we got. Yeah, we're never gonna make that. It's so far to any lake or river. That's alright, we'll be set up for our next life. Thank you. This is the longest it's taken us to die dying. Or to get a bleed on our feet. Fresh start. Oh yeah, here we go. What? Hey, whatever. Go closer, hopefully. That was fast, holy. See if we can load up on a little bit of gear along the way. Thank you. let's not fuck around here. Let's go grab our stuff. Pretty scenic down there. I like that. That's cool. This map has a lot of cool. It's huge, first off, but I like the scenery in this map a lot more than I like it in the Chinaris map. This is probably the best one I've played so far. Glitch. We got a shotgun shell in our arm. Hopefully our stuff is still there. That'd be sweet. Get to it, maybe eat the other half of our cereal, and then start making our way to the lake. And once we feel good and comfortable fishing and stuff, then we'll make our way over to that other camp. It seems like it's quite hard to get to, so either it's going to be fully geared players, which we do have a little bit of stuff for combat, luckily, or it's going to be empty. I don't know how many people really brave this part, because it's still a long trek for us back over to there. Hope everybody's Friday is doing good. Drop in the chat what you guys have been up to for your Friday, if you guys got any weekend plans. Always love to hear about what's going on in the lives of the viewers. We are so close to our gear. Oh, I hope it's still there. He's still here is the big question, though. That was a good idea, pulling that stuff off the body. Yes! Oh, that's a big victory. Nice. Need that. Free up some space. Need that. keep that just in case. Oh, we're not as far as I thought we were. That's kind of what I wanted to see. Hell yeah, chat, we made it. Let's get this fishing going. Fish. There we go. Please don't be wellies. Ah, there we go. Thank you. Nice, okay. That's not too visible. Not really much else we can do. Get out of here. I seen the prompt, but alright, there you are. It's a sweet spot for a fire. I didn't think it would be that, like, not visible, which is awesome. I wonder if the loot. Oh, here's decent because it's. That sound in the bushes is so trippy because I have no idea if that's somebody or it's just the wind. guys, we are back. Sorry, I just had something come up there really quick, but we are back and we are at it again. Thankfully, we did not die. This must be a really decent spot if we're not dying to that shit. Oh yeah, way too big for that. Let's put that there. Come back there. Hopefully we are able to make it back here after to use this stuff. But we need a little bit of inventory space as we go. Sucks. not spend too much time doing that. Man, that would be sweet to get a gun that was 6.5 Creedmoor.
Why are you sitting in the trees? Jesus, you scared me, bro. Are you just waiting for people to come?
No, bro, we're not waiting for people to come. Tagged him twice with the shotgun and he didn't die. That was crazy. In the bushes because fucking that's the better way to go around. Jesus. Instead of running right through like he did. Got a real bolt in there now, though. Just a little bit too long there. That's okay. That's crazy. He must have fucking, like, don't know how he made it so far with, like, nothing. Last one, and we get out of here. thought those were apple trees for a second. Hopefully there's something up here. I've never gone to the top one of these. I'm assuming sometimes they spawn something. A nice, like, sniper or something would be cool. Something in 6.5 Creedmoor would be even better. This looks like a good spot to take a quick break, though. Alright guys, we're just going to take a quick break here, like 5 minutes or so, and hopefully nothing happens to us in the meantime, and then we will be right back at it. Alright guys, and we are back. So we'll change our gloves over so that we can slide down here properly. Where to next? And head over to Broken Arrow, I guess. Maybe get some shotgun bullets. That shit sounds wild over there, Air Force Base. Oh. Thank you. sure that works with the crossbow. See if we can sneak in here, get a backpack, maybe get some ammo. Holy fuck. We got him, chat. We fucking got him. Let's get the fuck out of here. Holy fuck, yeah. Thank you. Let's go. Fuck yeah. Oh, sick. Okay. Fuck. Fucking nice, chat. That's the gear we needed. Fuck that. I'm just gonna go to the camp. That was fucking awesome, chat. I'm super stoked about that. Got a nice little bit of gear. We got some good shit in there. Fishing hook, we got some fucking, we got a whole lot of other cool shit. 308. Three more rounds. 22 LR, we'll keep over here. Oh man, if we get a Mini 14 with a scope, oh, that'd be so sick right now. That is what I would love to see. I would love to see a Mini 14 scope. And we'll hit up with a melee base, maybe. Or we'll go hit up the other camp. Get a little bit more geared up, and then go hit up the melee. It's kind of tough hitting up the melee when you're solo. Let's see, we'll play it by ear. See where we're at. Better not die going to get water. No. I believe it's one per bottle. What a lot of bad. Yeah, I don't know. Probably won't go up there. Should we? At least go check it out. See if we can maybe get some tetracycline. Fuck it. Fuck did you go? Holy shit. Jesus. She really beat the shit out of us there. Holy. You can't swing that if you don't have enough stamina. Lots of Creedmoor rounds, but I don't know what gun takes them. Where do you find a gun with 6.5 Creedmoor? There's fucking ammo everywhere for you. Cross and go up. Really would like something we could shoot at a long range and maybe take some people out at the fucking Air Force Base, because I really don't mind fucking camping out at an Air Force Base. Oh, hey, thanks, Emma. It's Emma. Thank you for the new follow. Appreciate that. Welcome. Hey, how's it going today? We're just playing a little bit of DayZ. Yeah, I totally agree with you there. I'm happy it's the weekend now. Oh, did you? Right on. Yeah, I'm really loving this map. We've been doing all right today so far. This is our second life. Our uptime's about 3 hours right now. Just running solo. Yeah, you know what? For sure. A lot of nights I've been seeing that as a thing. Lot of KOS. I've had a couple of decent team ups though on here. But yeah, running solo, it's really hard to trust somebody right away. I like your style, yeah, for sure. At least like throw up a trail or something in there. Like have a meal or warm up together before somebody gets killed. We did have one I felt guilty about earlier today, in all honesty, but he snuck up on me, so I didn't know really his intentions. And then as he is dying, he's like, "Were you just camping in the bush?" I'm like, "No, man, I was just cooking over here." I felt a little bit sad for him when I looted him. I was like, "Oh, you weren't really much of a threat." Should have said something before. What do you think about the map layout, though? It's a huge map, but I think the layout's pretty cool. I like what Maddie's doing with the scenery too. This looks pretty sweet. Yeah, it would be nice. Like I play a little bit of Nomalsk where you can pick your spawns, which is nice. And it would be nice with this one being it's so big. But I feel like there'd be just a couple of spawns to just get survival, yeah. Yeah, survival. I prefer it. You know, it's a better way. Like, you get playing some of the other ones. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I do play a couple of them that are not. But it's way more of a challenge this way. Like, if I'm just gonna chill out, I might play something different. But I find I get bored really fast when you can just like go buy everything. Survival's kind of where it's at. I hopped on an Emol server where you didn't get cold, and I was like, what's even the point of being here? I'm excited to see how this map kind of gets better as he works through some of the stuff. Like, it's unreal as it is, but you know how it goes. It just always gets better from here. Yeah. You know what? I'm still leaning that this is number one right now. Like, for me personally, but I kind of got sick of getting like freezing to death on Nemalsk. So I think that's kind of where it's like, is it? I'm gonna be honest with you, running solo, I'm like getting prepared to to get wiped off the map on this one. Yeah, for sure, I agree. It's definitely a little sweaty right now though. But the first day I played, I ended up running with four randoms, and it was actually a pretty good stream. I was quite happy about that. Yeah, see, like, I want to avoid all that, because the minute you start shooting out here, this is like, people are like, oh, there's somebody here. I'd rather they shoot, and then I know that somebody's here. Might be unavoidable. Oh, no. Please don't get shot right in the face. The socks. Lots of 6.5 Creedmoor, and I have yet to find a rifle that uses it. Draw enough attention. Yeah, you know what? It's funny. I found that works too. Punching them through the door. Alright. Let's make this quick now. We made all that noise. Oh, we need that. kind of hoping for a long rifle so that we could snipe some people up at the Millie. But we have yet to find one. We made it out of there. So far. Nice. Got lucky. How long you been playing DayZ for? You know what though, I still count myself as a noob right now. I'm coming up on 2,000 hours and I'm still learning stuff all the time and forgetting shit all the time. Oh yeah, did you ever play it on console? That's exactly what I did too. It's the whole reason I got into PC gaming was to play DayZ. Yeah, but you know what? That's where you learn. You can learn some game mechanics, though, from it. You get used to, you know, killing zombies, and then, it doesn't always help with the PvP, but if you mix it up, and, like, if you don't mind dying, try some of the deathmatch servers. You will die a ton, but it helps. And there's no shame in being strategic. You see a lot of people that, like, they're like, oh, you know, there's somebody there, you gotta kill him right away. Well, no, like, you can sometimes, it's easy to go around them. The whole idea is to survive, and you never know if there's more than one person. Like, if you can get up on the high ground on them, and then just watch them for a bit, and they don't know where you are, that's way better. So, where we died with our, Yeah, for sure. That's what I like about my modded servers that I've played. I have a couple of decent ones that I play with that's a good community. Oh, no. No, there's a DayZ for everybody. Really, though. Hence all, like, there's, like, what? Like, 8,000 servers right now? This game is, like, played hundreds of different ways. Doing the whole survival server thing's not always for everybody. I do it because it's fun. You know, it's a little bit more entertaining for some people to watch. I have done streams, though, on my modded servers, because they have, like, cool shit. Like, there's different ways to make money and stuff. Like, I did a whole series on doing the moonshining mod, and I really enjoy doing that. We had a server that was going into server wipe, so we were trying to race the server wipe into getting a heli, and it turned out we were just missed our mark. And we ended up getting gifted a heli from somebody else. Just to go flying and get sniped out of the air. Like, within 5 minutes. It's one of my clips. It's actually, it's pretty funny. We ended up upside down, and as soon as we got the flying figured out, that was it. We just got capped right in the face. Should probably empty this one so we don't get confused. Oh yeah, so yeah, Pokestart start first, and then you can catch some of the new ones. There you go. Nice. Yeah, hey, thanks again for stopping by and checking out the stream, and I really appreciate that. Thank you again for the follow. We'll catch you next time. prediction. I'm really hoping we don't die here, but. Find a scope for this thing. Okay. scope.
Hmm.
I've never really found the best loot in these places. Man, scopes are hard to come by here. Oh, we need that for sure. What are we giving up for that? Cat food. 100% giving up cat food. Guys, we're gonna count ourselves really lucky there. We're gonna get the fuck out of here. I guess somewhere a little bit north of here, and then we're getting the fuck off for now. But we're gonna make sure we're somewhere safe. Alright, guys. That's what we're gonna call her today. Thank you so much for joining us. That was awesome. That was really good. Really, really, really good time today. We had a body count of 3. No other interactions really, but yeah, it's some fun. Good time. So now we'll be continuing that on. We'll be continuing that on tomorrow. Probably around the same time. We might even do, I don't know. Every time I try to say that we're going to do an early morning stream, well, early morning for me, probably afternoon for you guys, it doesn't end up happening. So no promises, but just know it is on the to-do list to try and get some afternoon time for some of the viewers there. Appreciate you guys coming in. We had an awesome time today. Thanks for the new follow. It's Emma and everybody else that came to view. Mr. Mexico out.